Hi, in this video I want to talk about exporting a PDF for printing. So let's get started. Here we have our completed layout. We go up to File, Export to ONYX. This window has all the options that we need for exporting the PDF. We'll show you a few things here. First, presets. We'll go ahead and use this one, Export to File Location, that I set up. Click OK. This one just allows you to browse to any file location and save your PDF. Next, let's look at a couple of the other presets that I've created. These are for ONYX hot folders. These are really nice because they give you the ability to automate your workflow and really speed up the process of getting files into the ONYX system. We'll go ahead and select Roll Cutter. And here you can see what I did to set this preset up. Here you can see that I selected the file location for my quick set. And then for file name, you can do a couple of things. There's a lot of keywords that can do dynamic naming for you, as well as you can also just type in text here for naming that you can change each time you go to export a file. Go ahead and click OK. That exports the PDF to the ONYX workflow. You can see the job showing up here in the ONYX script queue, and here's the job we just submitted. We'll talk more about setting up an ONYX quick set in a future video. Thanks for watching.